Alright, let's start it one more time. Over. Breakdown. Oh shit, sorry. Oh fuck!
I don't know how to respond to that.
Oh! How? What happened? Okay, sorry. We're gonna take that back a little bit. We're going to start this a little farther back because there were some technical difficulties. But here we go. Come on, Taylor, you got to practice. Unreleased records that I have. So yeah, y'all, that's what I've been doing. So let me see if I got anything else for y'all while we wait to there's no one like me. Yeah. What are you talking about? Okay.
Oh, that's fire. Y'all kicking it. I can't wait to go back on tour.
Okay.
Ari, say hey to Deshaun.
Hey, honey cakes. Oh. Oh.
You're so dramatic.
Me?
Huh?
No, it's been a long time since I've seen him.
You just saw him on FaceTime. Oh, it's such a long time since I've seen him.
It's a Chardonnay. Yeah, honey.
Waiting for my kiss me back. Because I don't think his last name is really Hefner. I'm still alive, honey cakes.
Alright. I can't talk to you.
I'm talking. Okay. Alright, let me just try to find one more record and then we out this bitch.
Seduce me with your eye. Don't want the smoke, don't waste my time. I'll be open for you. Work out my spine, I need you, eh? You scared of love, but fuck your faith. Ain't no getting away from this if you want it to.
Project on my hands, but that's the cheat code. I let y'all hear it first and y'all tell me if it's whack or not, and that determines what the next project will be about. Okay. It's important, Taylor. It's important. It really is. Yeah. All right, do y'all want some more unreleased, or do you want me to get the fuck out? Never too late to call me babe. My pop that thing so good. Proceed to lose that war. Oh, I forgot about this. It was back in the day when I was crushing. Hey. It's so funny, this. Oh, wait, no, this ain't even the right one. I remember. This one did too much. I don't even know if I have the right one. Let me check my email and see if I got it. Let me see. Here, version one. Here we go. What? Do what? Wow. That's just a whole bunch of mumbles. That's basically a demo. Y'all, I actually have this one song. I can't play it for you or it would be really inappropriate, but I think I'm gonna drop it. Made this song about this rapper and his name in the track. Do you think I should play it or no? You don't think I should? You think it could ruin? Because this is my thing. Would it be that bad?
I don't know what you're saying, so I don't know. I can't.
It's not like me realistically like saying like this is what I really want to do. It's just me playing around in the studio.
I don't know. Do it all the time.
Right. People be having mad songs about Beyonce. Even though this man is no as incredible.
I mean, that's what I said. That has to be.
He just charged. Nothing. I just sometimes like it's just like, oh,
that's gotta be your call. Like I said, I mean, I don't see anything wrong with it. Cause
I ain't gonna drop it. I ain't gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna wait until I'm sober.
I want you to kind of, you can judge rather than I can, like how that person.
Right.
That's really what it boils down to. Well,
do it all he liked time. It. Sounds like interlude.
Yeah. Okay.
No, I ain't gonna do it. I'ma drop it, but I'ma change his name to something else. Oh. Yeah, you heard a guitar? The guitar. Picture. We sped it up a little bit so it could make me sound like a little bit of Jessie J. Okay, a little bit of Jessie J. We sped it up so I could give it a losing, okay? It ain't cheating. It's still me. Alright, so I'll play one more song.
The 31st.
Let's see what we got. Let me see. Yeah, what time are we leaving?
The car is 2 minutes away. Ventrell's downstairs.
Wow, it's like that, my nigga? Damn. Okay. Let me try to find a quick song really fucking quick.
Put your shoes on, sis.
My clip's in it. Right. It hurts. Okay.
Be
live, girl. Where you at? So no matter what, we're going to put Running on the second album. I think I'm going to call the second album Ari. Or maybe I'll call it Courtney.
Get the fuck out.
No. Get the fuck out.
Get the fuck out. Thank y'all you. Okay. Too much.
We're happy now.
Bye, life.
Bye, life.
Bye. Oh, nigga. Feel it. All right, now we're going to do a song for you. 3L Dove right here. Come on, Milan. Start the record. Come on.
You picked the wrong bitch. Taylor was starting before me.
Go on, Taylor, there you go.
You do, or you
don't. You will, or you won't. No more. Come on, Milan. No more. Baby, I'm gonna do it right. You will, or you can't get. No man, be a man, man. No more. No more. Baby, I'm gonna do it. I'm getting really tired of you making promises, promises, and then I'm making promises, promises, and then I've been coming and coming, and then coming and then coming me. And no, I'm not the one. Say it again. Come on. Oh,
no, I'm not the one. Like all that you make up, you put it here. Oh, thanks,
girl. Am I petty or not petty? Yo, I'm the shadiest bitch that ever walked the planet.
No, she's so fucking shady, y'all.
I don't want you guys to think I'm nice. I'm not. I just want y'all to know I'm really not, right?
Right. Promise.
Oh,
don't forget the makeup.
Oh, I got it. Sorry, right. My hair needed to break off. We're cute, y'all.
Speak Spanish. Go ahead.
Speak Spanish?
Yeah.
Toro, toro, tauro, el toro relajo. And then I got tu, tu solo, tu. Oh, mi caro, nerura. Tere la benara, narine me bo. Tu, tu solo tu.
The longer you're alive, the less
time
it
goes.
The longer you're alive, the less time it goes.
For real? What is this? What is this ultimatum? That's shady.
She gonna get off live.
Your lips look great. You did a good little shit ass.
Good job on her face. You good.
I know you beat that shit. Oh, you was in there working, honey. You was working.
She was working.
She Milan Jean Basquiat.
Oh my god.
Wait, she Milan Michelle Basquiat. That's oh who she god. Is right now. Add Cardi. How I'm gonna add Cardi? Cardi not
Andy. Someone said yes, Selena.
Oh, you know it was Selena. We was just I was I just singing wait. Selena.
Is she gonna be getting on live on how fucking mad she is when we gotta leave Kentucky? Oh.
What are you talking about?
Because we have to leave at
2 a.m. Oh, yeah. All right, we got to go because we're going to go to this fucking black-ass party because it's been a long time since we've seen black niggas in the club. So we about to get the fuck. Aw, Saucy F Baby says Taylor looks pretty. Oh. Oh,
it's true. Damn thank right you. You do.
Taylor's everything.
Oh, y'all are everything.
Everything,
shawty. Slide to Howard Mia Moore. Okay, what the fuck?
Y'all supposed to leave 10 minutes ago. I'm done with you.
Okay, you're right. Bye, y'all. Sorry, because this